It taught me a lot, but it was very intense as we only had 3 weeks to prep, when normally the Miss World organization gives all the contestants 5 weeks for preparations before the Miss World final. But because we only had 3 weeks, I had to fit everything in 3 weeks, so it was very intense and very tiring, but it was also good and rewarding.